Tan Hut, all troops in position. Mario mission is to scale the cup by jumping shell to shell. I think I get it. I think I get the point. I didn't realize there was a path right to the climb here. Let's go around. Let's see. Can I... Maybe there's a box here somewhere? Oh god. Okay, so it's a mini game with frog coins. I don't really care much about the frog coins. I'm so confused. Is this like timed? It's actually killing my tinnitus right now. $26.33. Not bad for a civilian. Thanks. Alright, so we're at Bean Valley, which is up here. Alright, so go towards the two pipes. On the right, so we're gonna go down the right. Once you merge, the other point to the west before you go to walk over the alcove to the south house area. You get a froggy going. Oh, I didn't hit this. It's a pretty cool area. Yeah, it's a cool area. I like the theme to it. You know, it's like a beans. You know, like right at harvest. You know, the fall time. Actually, this would be really late for the fall time to harvest them. All right, so we're continuing on. 226. That was nice. We're gonna grind a little bit just to get some XP, which might take us a while. Alright, so... After the chest, don't take it yet. Instead, go to the pipe to the south and open the new chest area. South. Oops. Open the chest, go down the pipe that's leading to the north. Don't go to it. Instead, go down the pipe to the south, open the chest of the area, get the flower. So we'll go down this one. And then head over to the next path. $160. Alright, so we go down here, we're gonna get a flower. Run! There's bees everywhere! I have items? What items do I have? I've got... Alright, so in this area you see 5 points with shriveled up chewy plants occupy them. There's a shy away floating overhead. It will water each plant, causing it to come to life. So in the northwest, fight 3 Geckets and the Chain Chomp. If you have the bright card possession, you can jump to the corner. Get access to the Great Guys Casino, which I don't have a card. Boxy Boy enemy destroyed 150 coins if you go to and shred the red essence, which Ooh, slot machine chest. Ooh, towards the western end of the path. Okay, southwest slot machine chest. West slot machine chest. So let's go southeast. Alright, so south. East. So we're right on this guy. Alright, that's cool. So this one's a slot machine chest towards the end. Jump to find hidden number 33 with a Caracola inside. These are pretty cool. Can you water this one, buddy? Yeah, this one. This one. And the casino would have been cool too, but... This one, dude. Water this one. Please, water this one. Thank you. Alrighty, so... What the... Gosh, confused monster. Let's do the ultra jump. Did I select the... I might have selected the wrong one, so this one... I don't know, let's say all have enemies. Oh, I meant to do his electricity. Oh, I meant to do the thing. What the heck is that thing? I hear attack. Rah, rah, rah. E3, let's do your Thunderbolt. Alrighty. Dunk Ball. Ew. I think that's just a reskin of the green guys. He's out of here. And you are too. Alright, so we got these guys, so I think we're gonna fall down the pipe. Play the slot machine. Well, this... okay. I literally did not mean to do that. Let's get rid of... I have a Caracol, but let's get rid of... Yeah, let's do that. Alright, well, that was interesting. So we're gonna jump up. I'll still only get one on it. Oh, it's a boss battle. Alright, so this one's a boss battle. So we're saving. After you beat a shy water. So let's save state. Alright, so we are gonna find another boss. Just to play it. Alright, so this is gonna be interesting. So we have Smilax. So, play gets a single, beat it with time regular attacks, Mario Princess. After you beat it, it'll go water away. You have two, beat them quickly using the snow special. So there's supposed to be three. Oh, okay, so we'll keep attacking these guys. Should be that hard. Alright, so 33. La di da da da, shower time. They're my little pretties. I hold you dumb. Oh, this is cool. Dang. Green. Rain! Poor Mario. Now, so the next one we should have three. La da da da, it's recycled water. There, my pretties. I mean, all water's recycled if you think about it. Hi ho dee dum! Rotate the control pad. I don't know how that's possible. I mean, it's a control pad. Drain, which is really fireball. Oh, so we're going to Nimbus Land, which is cool. I've never been there. Oh, god damn. I think it's what, four? Or two? Let's use regular attack. 47. Oh gosh. La-di-da-da! I added some nutrients! There, my pretties! Oh. La-di-da-da! Oh, it's ready. Stop with the drain. 1 HP, nice. What's this big boy gonna do? Pedal blast. Ouch. Please, like, Sakura? No. At least you're getting HP. Pollen app. This is not good. They're already a mushroom. I don't know why they keep attacking the mushroom. Keep attacking until they're defeated. So I think this is the final one. Well, now it's gone. Nice. Let me do a pick-me-up on Toadstool. Thank you! They do pick me up on this. Let's see. Sleepy time, come back. There we go. Yeah, this one is come back. Alright, so Mallow's back up. In case you're wondering, I didn't realize Mallow is short for, like, Marshmallow. Marshmallow. Yeah, I just realized that too. Let's do Shocker. Yeah, I didn't realize that either until someone pointed that out. Felt like an idiot. Flame. Oof. Mario might need healed. Stop attacking Mario. Ooh, he actually might get killed. Oof. It's kind of scary. Oh, this is not looking good. Good thing we saved. Five. Alright, so. Pulling it. Oh my gosh. I just need Scarecrow's dust. Oh, this is not good. They're just attacking everything with Peach. Can I heal you? Let's do comeback of Mario. I don't think Scarecrow could attack. I'm not too sure. What are we, 11? That's 12 minutes. Yeah, I don't think Scarecrow would let you attack. Let's do. I'm only at 66, let's see. If this ever lets me attack. Trade. Attack again. We're gonna do. Ooh, I have no firepower. Let's do. Oh, I can't use any items. Here we go. Alright, so let's go items. Let's do. Royal Syrup. That's gonna help us a lot, so. Polymap. Ah, this is not gonna be good. Oh my god. Oh, that's right, because I don't have. I've got the status thing. That's right, that's what I got, Mario. Paul Blast, let's keep going. Oh my gosh. Get Mario again. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna have Mallow do Snowy. This is gonna help a lot too. Control pad. Let's see. I'm hoping that oh my gosh. Stop with the pollen apps. These guys are tough. It's like they're I don't know if they're faster or what, but. No, let's go attack. We need to get these guys out of here. How did that not kill them? Keep healing Mallow. Ugh. This is an annoying freaking boss. So this is the last stage of it though. So we're gonna do Snowy again. I'm hoping this might get it. We'll see. Take controller pad. Yeah. Take that. Oh thank gosh. Flame all this could not be good. Oh. Oh, 61 damage. Are you insane? Oh, that's why, because this thing uses like. Oh, thank God. I thought you were gonna lose. 0 coins though. Peach is 17. Let's go special attack. Now let's do HP. Let's get her HP up. Bowser, let's keep going attack on him. Alright, so we beat him. So, he's gonna drop a note. Look what you did! Smilax's been whacked! I'm gonna get it! Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Land. What should I do? I know, I'll run away! Alright. Could be this, it's a seed! Can we take it? What's your HP? Alright, so we're good. We'll do a save state. What are we, 15 minutes? Alright, we got perfect time. Let's save state, run down the pipe. I go down the pipe. Next year, I hit the block. The giant beanstalk would grow out of it. Hit it a second time and climb the clouds above. Okay. Yeah, Mario would be the same way. You see that? It's a magical beanstalk. Hit it once more to climb it. Defeat the birdie enemies as you climb the vines. I mean, I don't really want to. Oh, here we go. Oh, I guess I have to. Look at that Big Chongus over there. That's straight Big Chongus. I need to make a meme of that. Big Chongus. So he's gone, Mallow. Straight Big Chongus. Heavy Troopers ready to launch. 90. Ooh, he's Big Chongus. Hopefully this gets him. Oh, he's good. Yes! Holy crap. Alrighty. Oh, are you kidding me? I mean, it's just a coin I really could care less about. So we climb up this, keep climbing up, keep climbing up. Shave state. Alright, so climb the rightmost vine in this section here, defeat the first birdie above. Okay, so. Oh, help! This fake third dimensional thing is killing me. It actually is, it's gotta throw me off. Should've been way past it. There we go, alright, so we climb up this. Ew. Sure. Jeez. I think it's further than I think it is, because it's... Oh, I totally jumped that! I definitely jumped that game. The game's tricking me. So it's not as far as I thought it was. Alright, so keep jumping. Climb, 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 climb. There we go. Alright, so I'm just going up. I don't really care about any of this stuff. Oh god, it's like left, right, left, right. I'm just climbing this one. I don't really care. It's just the perspective is what's throwing me off over here. There we go. Alright, so we got that. We got one more. Again, I... Alrighty, so... When you land, you'll find two trampolines to the right that will lead to the world map, where the one leads to the Nimbus Land. Or the left one, okay. The right one leads to the world map. Okay, the left hole leads you down the vines, the right hole. Proceed to Nimbus Land. Nimbus Land. Alright, so we're at Nimbus Land. This is Mallow's homeland. They're all marshmallows. Alright, everyone, listen up. This is a robbery. Oh, Tina, shut up. Yeah, let me know if you guys want me to play any different RPGs. I'll check them out and stuff. King Nimbus collection is going or conditions going north. We've moans been losing our magnificent ruler. What? It just so happens we've had a missing prince. Prince Mallow, that is. Prince Mallow, please, sir, prince. Get over here. Predating. Well, seems our little prince is the Malkit State Fright, excuse me. Actually, I think this is like the last game, few games to come out on the Super Nintendo. What the heck is that? That's a big old bird. Look at that big bird. Introducing Prince Mallow. That's not... Yeah, my, you've fueled out a bit, Prince Mallow. Looking fit, Prince. What? I can't believe this. What is a deer? It's a bird. You're asking me to... Gracious, you're serious, aren't you? I don't know what to say. Dear me. I made my decision and request the prince. I've agreed to become his queen. Queen Valentina. Ooh, makes me shiver. Well, that is back to your business. This is awkward. Hurry up, will you? Yeah. Can you believe it? What a coincidence. There's this priest with my name as me. You don't have anything better to do. Come on, let's go around and find the rest of the star pieces. All right, well, folks, we're going to stop it here. We're getting kind of close to the end, I think. I know this guide says 3 of 8, which we're about to hit 4, so we're getting kind of close to the end. So I will see you here in the next video. Thanks so much for watching, and enjoy.